Hands up out there. Out of Fargo, the 13th. See along side of the dam. We're rolling 59 bucks here. Come here, Chris Tigers. Come on by. Damn, Ben Bono money. Machine on the outside. Then you got Kristen Nelson. She's starting 13th to the 7th. Taylor Sarin and Dr. Perrin 93 starts on the outside of her. Hunter Olson signs on the inside of row number 8. He'll start the number 15 spot in the Southern Valley Storage Machine. Sean Routes on the outside of him. He'll be the 10X on the outside. Next row back, Shug in the field will be Corey LaRue in the 17 on the inside. And Jesse Vega, I think, is scheduled to start on the last row back out of Ada in the 1. There it is. Unofficially should be 18. We might be short one. Again, an all ladies.
Yeah.
there. So you got two trying to get their first win, to two, the 31 and the 51 have both been there a bunch of times. Well, we're going to find out, folks. Here it is. Who's it going to be? Sport. She's here. She's always paid her dues. She's been going through the ranks a lot of years here. She's still really young yet, folks, but again, she is a special, special race car driver, and I'll tell you, it's got to feel good. How about it, everybody? Come on out there, Tori. How about it, Tori Fisher, as she picks up a great win, and that has got to feel good. What a job she just drove in that race car.
Tori Fisher, nice job out there. Welcome to Victory Lane here at Buffalo River Race Park. You led the whole race, but you had a couple of cautions towards the end of that one. How nervous were you, and how does this feel right now?
Feels pretty awesome. I was really nervous, actually. I didn't think I was going to last as long as I did. The car actually held up, so thanks, Dad.
Got any sponsors you'd like to thank you quick also?
Strikes, Rick's Bar, Specs Bar. My grandpa holds small engine repair. Al's Auto.
Congratulations once again, Tori Fisher, everybody!
Oh, that's a fun thing, like I said. Corey, I got a hunch who the fastest woman in doubles is going to be, but what a job. He's going to come up here right now with our junior fan club trophy, and of course, Blaze Ahmed.